Good morning, Northwest. I'm Jade Redinger with your local news update. The annual Click It or Ticket campaign kicks off today. The Washington law enforcement officers will join the national campaign aimed at encouraging everyone to wear their seatbelts on every trip. Extra patrols will run from today until June 5th. The Kennewick, Pasco, Prosser, Richland, and West Richland police departments, as well as the Benton and Franklin County Sheriff's Offices, will be participating in the extra patrols. And if you drive into Pasco from Kennewick using the Blue Bridge, those detours will continue for a little while longer. Road crews are working on the Lewis Street overpass in Pasco, and starting at 9 again tonight, anyone heading northbound on Highway 395 or westbound on State Route 240 will be detoured to Columbia Drive and over the Cable Bridge. That detour will continue until 5 a.m. tomorrow morning. Traffic will also be down to a single lane in both directions between the Blue Bridge and the Interstate 182 interchange. That will be during the hours of 8 p.m. through 5:30 a.m. through this Thursday. And the trees in downtown Walla Walla will be receiving some much needed care. Planted in 1993, a few of the 49 trees that line Main Street will be replaced. Decorative grates must be removed, as in the summer they heat the soil and inhibit root growth. The city of Walla Walla will also improve the lighting of the trees, as many of the strings of the lights in the trees don't work. Those string lights will be removed and spotlights will be installed under the trees, and they'll be showcasing the trees year-round. Work should be completed by around Thanksgiving, we're told.
Just in time for the holiday shopping season.
Yes, absolutely. And all those lights will be so pretty down there.
It'll be gorgeous.
Yes. And the weather might kind of be gorgeous.
Yeah, we'll just say it's very mild in the Yakima area. Mostly to partly cloudy skies today. Maybe a bit more clouds as the day goes on. High right around 70 degrees. For many of our regions, our highs all this week, mid to lower 70s to upper 60s, very mild as we head into Memorial Day weekend, the unofficial start of summer. It's still going to be officially looking like spring all week.
I was going to say it's a very spring-like week.
Yes.
And you said it too. So we are right on.
You got it.
That's a look at local news and weather. Have a great day.